So this house and the next house you're going to see are called Usonian houses. That's a name that Wright gave to the style of house that he started to build in the mid-30s. Earlier, he built very expensive houses, some of like Falling Water, for example, and other large houses that in Chicago and other places like that for very wealthy people. Could still feel those blocks in his fingers. So here he is in 1955 when he's 90 years old, almost 90 years old, still playing with blocks.